space under the seat in front of you. For takeoff and landing, laptops need to be switched off and stowed correctly. Any mobile phones or tablets should be put into flight mode. After takeoff, we'll let you know when you can turn on Wi-Fi and mobile roaming. If you lose your phone under a seat, ask your cabin crew to help you find it. Do not move the seat, as this may damage the phone and its battery. By now, your TV screen, tray table, and footrest should be folded away. Your window blinds should be open, and your seat in the upright position. Whenever the seatbelt sign is switched on, you should be seated with your seatbelt fastened. Wear it low and tight across your lap, and adjust it by pulling the strap. Flip the metal flap to unfasten. We recommend wearing your seatbelt at all times throughout the flight, and securing it over your blanket when sleeping, so if needed, we won't have to disturb you. It is illegal to smoke on board, including using or charging electronic smoking devices. All toilets have smoke detectors. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please brace yourself like this against the seat in front of you. Or where that's not possible, brace by leaning as far forward as you can with your arms tucked under your legs. If necessary, oxygen masks will appear from above you. Pulling the mask towards you starts the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your face and breathe normally. Put your mask on first and then help others. Even if you are a frequent flyer, it's a good idea to read the safety card in your seat pocket. It'll remind you of the safety aspects of this particular aircraft. Take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest to your seat, which may be behind you. There are 10 emergency exits on the main deck of this Emirates A380. There are 6 emergency exits on the upper deck. If needed, lights at floor level will direct you to the nearest exit. Please remove high-heeled shoes and leave all baggage behind if evacuating. The safety card in your seat pocket shows the life jacket location under or to the side of your seat. When instructed, remove it from the container and pull it over your head. Bring the tape around your waist and fasten in front, pulling firmly to secure. Only inflate your life jacket when leaving the aircraft by pulling the two red toggles sharply downwards. You can also inflate or top up the life jacket by blowing into the mouthpiece and use the whistle to attract attention. In the unlikely event of a landing on water, cabin crew will distribute life jackets for infants and children. Your cabin crew will now pass through the cabin carrying out the final safety check. Enjoy your flight with Emirates.